Are you here? Oh, Yensid! Where are you?
What is going on?
I'm telling you, this is bad. He never leaves the workshop. Ever.
I know what this is. The noise.
It's serious business. Come on!
Yensid warned me about the noise. It's a chaotic force that smothers art and music. He always kept it at bay, but if he's not here, something really...
Wait. Just wait. Hold on a second.
What if you could fight the noise in the realms?
I mean, you've got the hat. I could stay here and try to fix the song.
Maybe we can handle this ourselves.
Or not. Either way, we've got to get to work. If you're gonna explore the realms, you'll need this. I don't know much about it, but Yensid never let it out of his sight. Until now.
Did she really just give you the muse?
Well, if you're going to have it, you might as well know how to use it properly, I suppose. Let me see. To guide the muse, hold one hand up in a relaxed fashion. Elbow slightly bent, palm towards the screen, as shown. You can move the muse in any direction. Up, down, backwards, forwards, and all around. Try it. Just don't break anything. One can only imagine what a cacophony the noise is causing. You'd better use the muse to get to the realms and investigate. Guide the muse directly over the realm. Keep your hand focused on the realm, then bring the other hand up to meet it. Pull them apart, and you'll zoom into the realm. The noise has infected this realm with its sonic rot. We'll need lots of magic and no small amount of luck to put it right. What you must do is... Go face it, I haven't a clue. This is beyond my pay grade. Wait, the remix spell you discovered for Scout. Yes, some new music could help drown out the noise. Okay, right. First, we'll need to find a song. Try taking a step to your right and see if you can spot one. Ah, the song. See it? It looks like a star. Now, move the muse to the song. Bring your other hand up to meet the first, then spread them apart to zoom in. I know. Use the remix spell just as you did at the cliff. Hit the score goal, then use the switch cue to activate the new remix. Every switch cue boosts your multiplier. Hit them all, and you should easily get the score you need. Once you activate the new mix, switch cues will allow you to choose instruments from either mix. Get the points, get the remix. Otherwise, you won't earn any magic.
Thank you.
It's working! The remix magic is pushing back the noise! As, of course, I knew all along that it would. Never a doubt. When you complete goals, you'll earn magic fragments. And, of course, by collecting magic fragments, you take us closer to eliminating the noise. When you earn magic, you reveal new surprises and realms. Step to the center to see what I mean. Oh, seahorses! Yay! I mean, yes, look. Oh, ooh, seahorses, interesting. I wonder what would happen if you touched them with the muse. I wonder. When you see something with a blue outline, try rapidly waving the muse side to side, and it should spring to life. Nicely done. We should keep an eye out for that blue outline. There's still much to do. A step to the left to look for another song. Ah, yes, you've performed this song before, but every song has two remixes to unlock and two magic fragments to earn. Revisit songs to find new remixes and gain more magic. Yes, the noise is running scared thanks to me. I mean to us. Look, on the shell of that turtle. The remix spell revealed a sonic hotspot. They show up in the oddest places. Zoom into the turtle's shell like you zoom into songs. If you're clever enough to find them, hotspots allow you to record your own sounds and add them to the music of the realm. You'll need to discover the sounds hidden in each hotspot. Use the muse and let's see what you can find. Curious. Each of these clams has a different drum sound. Oh, that's it. Use the muse to explore each sound. Get to know...